We're being asked to rethink pink. Pink salt's healthy aura is not what it's cracked up to be.
It looks pretty on the table, but the truth is it is not healthier for you.
Some pink salt samples contain worrying levels of aluminium, up to 19 milligrams per 100 grams, and toxic lead up to 0.26 milligrams per 100 grams in Peruvian pink salt, 30 times more than white salt, exceeding health authorities' safe levels.
We found that 94% of the pink salt samples had lead.
Generally, the lighter the pink, the lower the metal content. Our local brands are far better choices.
We have our salt analysed regularly. We meet the Australian food standards and we operate under strict HACCP certification systems.
While most pink salts boast nutrients, the amounts vary enormously, with iron levels ranging from nothing to 17 milligrams per 100 grams and calcium from 53 to 574 milligrams per 100.
If you want to use pink salt, buy Australian brands because they have lower levels of heavy metals. Overall, researchers recommend ordinary white salt with iodine, but make sure you limit your daily intake of salt. Helen Wellings, 7 News.